It's a question that needs an answer. Why can't Australia's most celebrated brain surgeon...
I think I'm the best. I'm the best.
...operate in his own country? Kate McClymont cuts through to the real shocking story.
Prince of Wales Private Hospital, where he's worked for years, no longer lets him operate.
A major investigation, 12 months chasing the truth, 60 minutes.